Charles Fletcher Lummis was not originally from California, but moved to Los Angeles in the middle of the 19th century in order to work for the Los Angeles Times. Lummis became fascinated with Native American culture and heritage, and he would eventually go on to found the Southwest Museum of the American Indian, located in Los Angeles. The home he built in the late 1800s was a 4,000 square feet stone home built on a 3-acre property that still is in the same spot today.